Jonathan Burkert has managed to score 200 goals this season with Mainz, and despite being only 5 feet 11 inches, he possesses a real aerial threat.
The example is one of his headed goals this season against Augsburg. Owiniso has got the ball in the right channel and is looking to make a cross or pass to find his striker partner. Burkert is initially going to run on the inside of the Augsburg defender, however he is going to change direction and run behind the defender, for two reasons. One, it makes it harder for the defender to know where he is. Secondly, it will allow Burkert to attack the cross better as he can get better contact with the ball. As the play progresses, you can now see that Burkert is now behind the defender and making a run toward the back post where Owiniso is going to hang the ball. The importance of Burkert being behind the defender is shown as it highlights the Augsburg defender's vision. He is looking forward and had no idea where Burkert is. As the ball arrives at the back post, Burkert manages to get up above his defender and has two options with his header. He can go to both the keeper's left and right. He decides to go to the keeper's right and power the ball into the back of the net.